Hello, everybody. This is Robert's Irregular Random Recordings. This is Big Daddy talking, otherwise known as Bob. I appreciate you tuning in. All right, I think I may have figured something that'll work. If I bring... Right now, every train has to go over here. If I merge these two, and merge these two, that means only these trains would have to go on this one, and only these trains would have to go on this one. I still want to have some kind of a crossover, in case they need to get to the other side. But, I'm going to give that a try. Alright, so right now I still got a few crossing over, but if I look at just these, I thought I had more than that on this route. Take them on the bottom half, which two are fine. Oh, shoot. I just closed one I didn't want to. So if it's less than 20, I'm fine. What? Okay. These. Okay. Food, steel, lumber, crude. Actually, these I might be moving off of here anyway. These are one. These at three, four. Let's go ahead and move this one. Six. All right. So now these. Auto save. Oh, that's a lot of routes. Alright. Goods. Delivery. Stone. Plastic. Machine. Lumber. Logs. Logs. Coal. Coal. Iron ore. Didn't I have another food? I had two foods. Huh. I sworn I had two foods. Alright. So. Kinda makes me think I should have made this even bigger. I thought 20 was going to be way more than enough. I didn't want to do that. I can make it bigger, but it means redoing these. When I got the land for it, nothing says I couldn't add another one right next to it. I could add another one right here. It would not be in range of the ships. Sorry. Mic cord just got in my way. That means If I enlarge that, that means totally redoing all of these. And having to make it longer, which I don't have much more length. Alright, let's try to do with what we have. Pull all these up again. Delivery, delivery. Coal, coal. Farm. Food. Goods. Iron ore, iron ore. Logs and logs. Lumber. Machine. Plastic. Stone. So. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12. Both the deliveries on one. That's 11. We'll put the food and farm on one. Alright, so these are already up on the corner. These are already up there. Okay. 19, 18, 18, 17, 16. Sixteen, fifteen, fifteen, fourteen, thirteen, twelve, eleven. Alright, so if they need to cross over, they can, but right now nobody's crossing over. Let's see what happens with that. Now, some of these are going to have to readjust. One of the reasons I left this crossover so they could still get out. Oh. All stop. Signal. do it any sooner? Not really. I may have to turn him around. Let's see if all of these guys will get out of here. Right now, I wish I had the smoke reduction on. Next time I got somebody coming in, I'm gonna stop them. Why are they all just sitting there then? Oh, because only one can go at a time. What about him? Who is he? He's on the bottom. Have anybody coming in from the other side? Oh. Well, I can put him. Instead of 11, I can put him on 10. Still doesn't explain why all these other folks. Well, again, because only one can go at a time. Thank you. thing is, I put a stop there to release them sooner, but they can get stuck on the intersection, which would just block the tracks. Stop signs, stop signals further up. I don't think that's gonna mess up the queuing. That's what I did in the other game. I got two more that have to do a crossover, and then make a difference. still not getting any crude up here, and I'm getting in a heck of a lot of logs. And he's still saying line usage no. Lumber. That. Well, I think I do need to take these crudes directly over to there. Best thing to do. Alright, what's the difference? See any difference. 320. 32. No, I don't need two. What's my landscape look like? Oh, that's coal. Dang it. That's the oil. So the coal I've got to keep intact. Nothing says the coal has to be here. Hmm. Alright. Want to try to tie into those. Actually, we have some totally unused track. Totally unused track. Oh! Well, that would explain why the other method didn't work, because I don't have any trains going there. I do not have a refinery in the loop at this point. So, let's get this. Oh, that's. Well, that's. Wait a minute. sidetracked here, aren't I? That way. There. So, get rid of that. There. Back. That's a split, so we're not worried about that. Okay, so that should fix the stone. Whoa! What?
Oh, yeah.
What? What's your problem? I didn't change anything about you. One, two, three. Oh, the upgrade messed up the links again. That's not a very good upgrade. Alright. So do I have nothing that uses planks? That should. Why are the logs coming to here? I don't understand. Why is not that factory kicking in? And it shifts them out, and then it stopped. Alright, we'll worry about that later. Let's worry about setting up these routes. One, two, three, four. I must have had stone on top of on the same track as somebody else. Oh well. Right now, that's going to go in there and that's going to form an exchange. I'd rather have them peel off of there. Top. high up down there. Let's try it. Okay. So passenger is the inside. Slip. Not that I think I need to, but I would like to have that option. Double slip if I need to. Now, do I want to come off of here? Yeah, because I got that mountain in the way anyway. Have the option. Where are we going? Yucky. Road's better, but the tracks still stink. Whoa. Wait a minute, wait. What am I doing? I don't need to tie it that way, I need to tie in... I needed to tie in here. Yeah. Oops! Boy, that was as steep as it can go. Wow. You're sure. I hate to do this. As it goes. Oh. Well, I'm glad I built those tracks three times now. So, now, oh, why are we not running? What's your problem? Sawmill. Well, if you would cut up what was given to you. Nothing. We need to. What train do we have on there? Boxcars. Aha! Wood and plastic, or wood and steel. Plastic. Aha! Before we said boxcars, right? Can't tell. Yeah. So we were only prepared to haul away. We weren't prepared to take anything to it. Oops. Well, that would explain that. Okay. So, we need Really don't need that. If the other one would kick in. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We just took one of them. Well, let's see what happens first. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Bypass, bypass. Oh, wait a minute. Coming in on that one. Get it in there before that crossover. Still, I need to get it over there. All right, let's All right. So. Oh, that's not going to affect what's down there, though. Okay. So, we're going to go from hub to there. That's really a silly run. That flow. What if we did something like this? Still not. There we go. Okay. Okay. Hub to whatever this is. Would have been a lot easier if I just moved the green over. What? Alright. So after... Fullerton. We want that. Okay. This up at all. Now, the farm. Gonna go on the inside. Chill the farm. Anybody's on there, so it really doesn't matter. Oh. On there. There we go. Okay. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you're watching this video on YouTube, and if you liked it, I'd appreciate it if you click the like button. If you'd like to be notified when I post a new video on YouTube, click the YouTube subscribe button. Come back soon, and thank you very much for visiting me at Robert's Irregular Random Recordings on YouTube.